That would never be allowed in Canada. That's against fire code.
It might be against fire code here,
Sit
but
in
I
a
don't
garage.
like.
Sitting in your garage playing games and setting up like a home office or a
Oh yeah.
bedroom, it's illegal because it's considered a room and you're not allowed to make it a room. However, if you're just going to use it as like, guys have garages, man caves, all that, that's probably a little different. But you gotta, if you were to have a city inspector come,
You
you'd
gotta
have to
have a
show
pool table
this.
or something?
Yeah.
Yeah, like, yeah, no pool tables. This isn't the Drew Carey show.
Does anyone want to break his heart about California real estate right now?
Oh, I know about real estate. I've been in it for 20
Yeah.
years. I know what you
Yeah.
guys go through down there. I follow a few
Yeah.
Canadians that do car stuff, and they have a big time problem down in the States.
Yeah.
You guys have some intense laws.
Basically, rent costs more than a
I
mortgage
shot that
anywhere
guy.
else, so
Yeah.
unless you have like family wealth, you can't buy a house here.
Well, especially in your area, like where Martin lives, he lives in a city called Kelowna, which
Yeah.
is pretty high rents, but we both come from Vancouver, which is ridiculous. Like
I've heard
300,
Vancouver is, yeah,
it's about
it's
a
nuts.
thousand bucks a square foot.
Yeah.
Wow.
It's like, yeah, almost as bad as San Francisco.
In Vancouver or Kelowna?
Yeah,
Kelowna, right?
Vancouver. Vancouver.
Honestly,
Kelowna.
Kelowna is almost
Kelowna.
as bad
Is
as
that?
Vancouver.
Yeah, Kelowna is probably like 750 a square foot. It's really high. And that's just a small 100,000 person beach town.
Oh no.
It's a shootout. A fucking
Behind,
good old
behind,
shootout.
behind. Behind.
No idea where that came from. That's
Behind you
crazy.
the whole time. I bet I couldn't have hit you for shit.
All of these.
Oh no! Headshot!
Ooh,
You had the
lucked out.
health! You had the health,
A
man!
great equalizer.
Team ace.
Damn, that was crazy.
Man, you're taking my
Bring
spot!
What?
it.
We both had the same
Only
idea.
there's only one place I know.
Sorry.
Whoa! That was some
Oh, how did I
shot,
miss?
dude. Nice.
What?
Oh, snap.
Oh, he's just melting melons, man.
Nice hash, one more.
Can confirm my
Five
melons
guys
are
turning
melted.
it turning us into jack-o'-lanterns.
A 5-7 does make it easy, I'll tell you that.
Five sevens the beast.
I love the 5-7.
Much as I like the Deagle, it's just not as good as those other three. The 5.7, the P250, and the Tech 9, those guns are just gods right now.
Yeah, Deagle used to be
Deagle in
the king.
old Counter-Strike. It was never the same in CS:GO, honestly.
Yeah.
No, and they nerfed it again. It's a three-shotter now.
Oh, nice
Really?
fight.
Bullshit.
I shot you through him.
It is
I
it
thought it
is
was through Mark.
it is a three-shotter at a reasonable distance. It's still a two-shot
Yeah. But you
at
gotta plant one of them in the neck or the head.
No, I'm saying like at closer range, it is still a two shot.
Oh yeah.
Damn it,
But yeah,
Scott.
you used to be able to fucking just mollywop people with that shit like it was nothing.
It's still got its purpose, like scouting or ops. You still pull it. You want a
Well,
deagle
yeah, I
because
mean,
you can
like
still
if
hit it.
you it, that's the thing is like if you headshot with it, it's still a one shot headshot.
Yeah, small
Yeah.
is pretty good, so.
And it's so gratifying. It's still the most gratification of a pistol. It's just like. You just see them sit down.
That revolver's pretty killer too.
Oh
All right.
yeah. Is that Tash talking?
Yeah.
Well, not right now. That was fun.
Whoa.
No, I know, I know. Just because he uses it all the time.
Oh.
That's my
He
long
uses
range gun.
that and the MAC-10. Yeah.
Yeah.
Oh, I'm sorry.
Oh, Martin. Did you burst Glock me, Martin?
Rude.
Nah, I shot you with that thing, with the Galil.
Oh, the Galil, yeah.
Yeah, my bad.
I love the Galil, man.
Oh, I hurt
I
you a lot too.
shot.
I think people sleep on the Galil. If you can aim
I
well
just
with it,
couldn't afford an
good.
AK.
It's like an M4. It's like a
Yeah.
hybrid
That,
M4 AK.
the problem with this game is the fact that the terrorists get a secondary gun that's cheaper that is worthwhile, and the counter-terrorists don't.
Oh, the Famous? Yeah,
Famous
it
is
used to be good, but
garbage.
yeah, it's not good anymore.
Look who bought a Famous.
Famous, whatever.
Yeah,
we have gun control in Canada.
It's a mace.
We're not allowed handguns anymore in Canada.
Outside. Are illegal everywhere. Except for France for the military.
Well, this is America.
You can buy reproduction ones that are semi-auto in the States, in some states. But not California.
Sorry, I can't hear you over my epic Halo music. What was that?
Oh my God.
I was going to say, FAMAS are illegal in California, even in semi-automatic guys.
Oh, really? Okay. Yeah. But P90 is legal?
No.
Well, Nevada. You can buy a P90, just not in the format in which a P90 actually functions.
Yeah.
It's a semi-automatic.
That's a semi-auto.
It's a semi-automatic P90.
What?
Nice shot.
Yeah.
You gotta have paintball fingers to play that gun.
Very true. You can go out to Nevada though; it's close enough, and you can shoot them.
Oh! I thought you shot them from the warehouse.
It's rude.
I will not allow this. No soup for you.
Oh man. Okay.
Damn it! I was supposed to get the one with the AK, not the one with the.
I did hit you good.
I hit you good, you fucker.
What the fuck are you doing in our spawn?
Waiting for that to happen?
Good night to the kiddo.
That is not at all what it looked like you were doing, sir.
Oh. Oh my God.
Grossest gun in the game. I remember how it used to melt people when it came out. Then they nerfed the crap out of it. Did they?
I am on the bad guy side.
Did they make it good again? Because I know Legend loves that MV5.
What gun?
No, it's not. No, it's not the best. No. It's fun to play with.
When it first came out,
the only reason I super enjoy the MP5 is because it is silenced. There's no tracer bullets.
Yeah.
Okay.
In that regard, it's like a cheap M4.
Yeah.
You don't give away your precision if you're sniping people.
Oh, Moff's back.
Your mama. How about that?
Your Moff.
How about that? Cash me outside. How about that?
How about that?
Cash me outside. How about Moff?
You know she's number one in OnlyFans?
Oh my God. She's not. She's like number five. It's Black China.
My shit is way out of date because I don't do any of that.
You want to know something? I just saw it today. I just saw it today. And Tyga is number four.
Where
is
were
he showing his dick?
I couldn't tell you. I don't have an OnlyFans account.
Someone's got to subscribe. Someone has to subscribe to the team.
I don't even know if you want that on your
screen. Can I do that as a tax write-off?
Somebody go see if Tyga's dick is on the internet.
I gotta get a lot of references. Probably a few berries along the way too, you know? Some back home.
Back home. That was originally what OnlyFans was for. It was for like celebrities and stuff, but then, you know,
there's Frenzy, right? Isn't that the other one now? Frenzy or whatever it's called?
I don't know.
Or Fisky something. I heard something is like, because Only was only going to go no porno, right? And then they start a new site.
Oh, Fansly is what it's called.
Fansly, thank you. Yeah. Yep.
Oh. Yeah!
Okay, now is that like 2 health?
I sometimes forget that I live with my parents and they're only above us on the stairs. I'm like, yeah, OnlyFans? Oh, yeah, no, Tiger's big dick? For sure.
Hey.
Yes, search BBC, and my dad's upstairs like, what the fuck is a BBC?
Oh, damn it. A news source.
Oh, your dad.
Either the British Broadcasting
Corporation. Damn it! Yeah, that's right.
Completely different.
No, Dad, I said, Dad, you misheard. I said CBC.
Oh, you burnt him.
You stood there too long.
Oh, fuck. You had a seat, bro. Let's go, Martin. Dun, 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 dun. Let's go.
Who's Nas? Rando?
Yeah, he'll stick around, so he realizes he doesn't get XP.
Yeah. And then he's gonna go make an album.
Do not understand what.
Oh
XP
my god!
Is about.
One mic.
Young Nas.
Yeah.
Basically, get wrecked.
He said, basically, get wrecked.
What do you do with XP in this game?
Sounds like
you get your rank. Russian. The rank up. It doesn't do anything else. Like back in the day, if you got at least rank 30, before their little cutoff, then you would have had like the free unlock for CS:GO, I guess.
Now all it really does is you can get like your yearly medal.
Was it A?
Oh, no.
You got a B swing.
Sorry.
Oh, I don't got any medals from them.
Oh. Maybe watch, man.
It's not the liar. Yeah.
That's me, my door. I open. My door.
That sounds a little bit sexual.
Fuck.
His door is open.
No, it is B.
I don't know.
Spread my door. Spread my door's open, baby.
The door's open. Oh,
I'm in.
Pretty big door, so you know.
I mean, spread my legs, spread my doors, whatever.
Cut my life into pieces.
What's in the box? This is my biggest it's door.
It's a dick in the box.
Oops, I missed that jump. That's pretty bad.
All right, I'll be on in a minute. I'm gonna say goodbye to my company.
Like the company you work for?
I was like, how do I have one HP left? Shit.
Cool! You're there. Oh, he's
Is Mofferton in here? No, he left again, didn't he?
Moff sounds like he had some company, so he's.
He's
just, hop on a sec.
He's just making sure nobody's fucking around. Anybody ever notice how the stairs now have curved girders?
Curved girders?
Which
the ramp?
That's like murder.
Murder the curved girder.
There's a girder.
Oh, shit.
Damn it!
My
I was
aunt,
like,
she's a birder.
I feel like Chad's AFK.
I absolutely
back.
Was.
Getting back in
there's all these people
that.
Alive. The hell? Somebody right to my left. Hi. Oh, maybe not. Maybe so. Maybe they're on a. Hi!
Jim along.
Alright, I'm gonna take it serious now.
Yeah, the marbles. The
marbles. Marvel, yeah. That's a fighting game community saying. The Marvels.
Population did just double in like the last round, so.
Yeah.
Nice shot, Stalker. Ooh, man. Thank you.
Calm down.
Hey.
Oh, sorry. Sorry.
Hey! Continue. Take it easy. Both of yous.
Get the fuck out of here! I hope you die.
I guess not just you was taking it seriously this round.
Well, I got killed by a fucking LGBT noob.
I said it would be great to wrap this up, man.
By a BB
noob. No pressure.
First, I'd like to kill Nuggy.
Well, come find me.
I know where you are.
Where am I?
Not gonna say.
Say it. I mean, it's just my teammates here. You know, you're the only one left on your team.
Hey, Vaughn!
That's not Nuggy.
Not Nuggy at all!
Tick-tock, tick-tock.
Is the bomb upstairs or downstairs?
Is that you watch too much? In between rounds?
We're allowed to tell, right?
Where the bomb is? No.
What?
It's on the map.
We can ghost in front of everybody, can't we?
Upstairs or downstairs?
Not where it's planted.
Okay. Now they just have to try to kill me.
You got 15 seconds, bro.
Oh, nice one, Dougie.
Damn, where did Nuggy
come from? I like how everybody was like, oh, you really had a chance, buddy. I'm sorry.
At least Jim died terrible death.
I mean,
did you think Jim was me?
Jim Giroux.
Did you see the NU and you thought it was me instead of Jim?
Outside.
Oh, I'm feeling good. Feeling good.
Sorry, Nuggy.
Smelling good, feeling good.
You smell the best.
I miss you too. Alien, that's your problem because you went in there after I threw the grenade.
Oh, was that friendly fire?
Oh, brutal.
That was a friendly fire, bud.
I actually like opted in for it too. I was like, oh, nice, Jim.
Oh, at least it died.
Nuggy, can I borrow you for like 20 seconds?
Oh, no.
Yes.
No way, man! Get the fuck out of here! Come on!
I thought we had that one.
It's 78.
Not over. Nas got this.
Go, Rando.
Shh. Nutch is telling you to have Nas. It's great. Brutal.
Man, that was
the assist!
Sup,
Lil Nas X. Saw your barrel sticking out of the corner of his screen, he just didn't see it.
Fuck you, a slut, dude.
Wow, that's rude.
Wow.
Did you just say fuck your slut?
Whoa. Again, I don't kink shame. I don't appreciate it. That was good, dude.
I thought that's what somebody said. That we're getting filthy on this channel.
We have five on. The kid is gone now.
Man!
Alright.
Man, you're such a man!
Man for
fives. I say her man, nice shot.
Your avatar on your CSGO thing looks like, or your Steam, looks like you did an AI of Post Malone.
It's actually Mac Miller.
Ooh, Nas is a lucky son of a
Oh, okay, Mac Miller, I could see it, yeah. Totally. Yeah. Totally, 100%.
Oh,
no. Oh, shit.
We got fucked.
Martin, you got this. I'll type. I'm gonna tape to you, Martin, where they're at. Okay.
Yeah, right. Don't you dare.
That's not very Canadian of you. You're representing your country.
Well, we're very friendly. We like to share information.
Jedi Survivor comes out soon.
Oh.
So you know about all those weather balloons, right? You know what just happened yesterday? The Chinese actually put buoys into the Arctic. So the Canadian Navy captured a bunch of buoys.
You know what?
So they're going.
Buoys in the ocean?
Buoys? Well, that is true. That is very funny.
You say
wait, like the
boobies?
Birds?
They actually asked for their fucking balloon back after we shot it down. Like, can we have that back?
Yeah.
Well, one of my.